Alright, so here's some shooting effects in hot dogs, horseshoes, and hand grenades. You can obviously just shoot with a normal pistol. This will give you some feedback in the arm and the shoulder. And if you have a bigger pistol, the shoot rate will be scaled up a bit. It's obviously interchangeable, so you can do it both hands. Left hand works as well. And for bigger guns, like this rifle here, you get a bigger feedback and it travels further down your back and a bit stronger on your shoulder. Shotgun is very similar, also a different kind of effect. There you go. And well, it also captures if you hold the gun with two hands, but don't press it against your shoulder, you get a bit less shoulder feedback. Or in this case, if you just fire it with one hand, which is silly, but I mean, for an assault rifle, it might work. If you have the really big guns, you get even more feedback in the chest and shoulder and down your back, and there's also obviously some silly guns. There you go. So that's the general idea.